Alex Iafallo just scored in game one of the playoff series between the Kings and the Edmonton Oilers. Kings went to overtime late in this one, scored a late goal in the third, and Iafallo buries the shot on a pass from Arvidsson, and the Kings steal one, game one, in Edmonton, and take home field advantage right off the spot. Let's go, man. Let's freaking go.
Absolutely clutch plays here. Absolutely, he stepped up all game, and just taking a look at the goal, you see he's down low here. It's a little back and forth. You can see the triangle with Kopitar to Doughty. This drags the PK over a little bit, allowing this to play Arvidsson. I follow, one touch, back.